another March Humble Bundle Monthly, probably just like god-awful games. This time we're looking at Polybridge. So when you first start off this game, it literally just boots you off into this. There's like no menus, there's just this. And so it's a nice tutorial and a lot of stuff, so let's proceed. Howdy, welcome to the fascinating world of bridge building. It's nice to finally have a helping hand. Not much for words, so let's jump right in. First thing, we need to build a road. Like, for some reason, like, last year or the year before, like, just tons of builders, like, even on mobile and on PC. This key got a lot of traction for being, like, kind of crazy looking. But yeah, it's really fucking simple. There we go. And then you go play, and then, yeah. I mean, it has a cool art style. I really like that, but it's just like... okay. And this is where it teaches you, okay, it teaches you about struts and all that stuff. God damn it. No, go away. Can I actually turn up down this music? Holy shit. Settings, here we go. Okay. Oh, we can stream this on Twitch. Oh my god. Like, who would stream this on fucking Twitch? Of course, I didn't save it. This is so dumb. There we go. And play, and there we go. What? Oh, so dumb, dude. Like, why you fucking even do that? Now we're over budget. Delete with D. Okay, then, okay. Select a highlighted area. Oh. What is it trying to do? Hold on, let's... Please select the highlighted area. Okay, I'm selecting it. Do I just drag and drop? Let's rundo. Okay, play. There we go. Alright. Try that again. There we go. Oh, there's all sorts of different levels. Cool. Let's see here. Can we go? There we go. Oh, okay. I guess the tutorial's done, I guess. There we go. And then put some struts here. What? Now delete works. Thanks. There we go. How's that? There we go. Nice and firm. There's nice leaderboards here. So so that's the average maximum. So I'm in the top. Yeah? Isn't this good? I don't know. Okay, so we got two guys here. Some 10 meter bridge. So now they're giving me a, no, don't do that. Give me some wood here. This. I wonder if that's gonna work. Nope. I like how the, like, this is like really like, let's see here. Let's see if that's gonna work. Nope. That one, yeah. No, go away. Delete. There we go. Okay, let's do that one. There we go. Huh. Wait, what happened? What was going on? Weird. Yeah, let's try actually a support there. No, go away. Go away. God, these fucking controls are god awful. Piece of cake. There we go. So, still under budget. Do I trust? Okay. I take it the red one's more as like a. Let's do it a few more. There's also like Steam support for this. No, go away. No, I guess this. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We got that and that. Music's pretty relaxing. Like in the grid. This is such a bad idea. This is such a bad design. Try it. It fell under its own weight. Okay, let's actually just clear all. Yes. Oh, let's see here. We're gonna need some wood. Go. Nope. Actually, I wonder if we could like take it down a notch. God damn it. Nope. It's not gonna work. Okay. Let's just get the road going. Okay, there's that. Okay. we do. Okay, what is this? This is 6 degrees. This is not gonna work, yeah? Okay. And then now we build our, Like butter. But I think I can get better. I think I can delete this. Ugh, such shitty controls. Here we go, let's try that. Perfect. There we go. Close to budget, yeah. A little bit over. I got a little bit lower. Okay. So let's try out some, let's see here. Workshop support manual. What is that? That's exit game. Great. Wait, what's this? Where is, like, workshop? Okay. Unload. Exit. What is this? Okay, that doesn't exit. Okay. Let's see. There's Alpine, Snowdrift, Ancient Ruins. There's tons of these things. At least you could start out any time. It gets a little bit more advanced. You got a bunch of like steel, and then there's rope and the cable. That's cool. I want to see like where's the workshop support? There is workshop support. The community hub. Yeah, how do you get these? These are not even like. Subscribe to that, I guess. But where do you play this? Oh, those guys are cheating. Oh, here we go. I just backed out all the way. Campaign, sandbox, workshop, gallery. Okay, let's do the workshop. Okay. Subscribed items. Here we go. Play. Okay, let's do most subscribed. Crane. Subscribe downloading. Let's see if there's any feature. Pass. Play this? Play. Come on. Well, let's try out this gallery. Oh, cool. Oh, this is cool. Oh, wait, no, that's dumb. Oh yeah, some of these like require the ship to get through. That's cool. And then let's check out sandbox, see what we got. Okay, cool. So there's even a grid and all that stuff. I don't know, like this, how much was this game? This game like just seems like really simple, and it's $12. It seems a little bit much. Like it's a pretty straightforward game. I know I'm gonna get criticized, but this doesn't actually seem that much this fun. Like it's you play for like 5 minutes and then you're done. Or like, you know, an hour, a couple hours. Let's look at the reviews. I love looking at Steam reviews. They're just like the, you know, the pinnacle of stuff. Again, very highly reviewed. I bought this game. It had mechanics that meant some people could choose between some. Let's stick it some. I don't know. It's pretty good. Again, my favorite art of these, like, you know, fucking, like, this is, I'm a reviewer. I take, yeah, just like, drop a, this stuff like this, I would never do this. I used to post videos on stream, on Steam, but it just got, like, really tedious. But it just got, like, just stuff like this that's, like, really, is cringy. Like, nobody cares about your shit YouTube channel. Anyways, that's it for Probably Bridge. It's pretty straightforward. It gets more complex over the game. There's tons of levels. You can even make your own levels, download your own levels and all that stuff. It's part of the March Humble Bundle monthly. There's a few other games I want to record for that. And anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys like watching this. If you want me to keep on playing through this, please make sure to say the comments. And I do read the comments and all that stuff. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at Caboose967. Also have a Patreon link in the description. Check that out. People like Josh, Kevin, Amber, and Chowchow have helped me out. As always, guys, catch you guys later. Bye.